various possible separation between mirror and lens can help it to keep the light rays in between lens and mirror as parallel to each other, parallel to
For
retracing the path again, the light ray passing through the convex lens should be falling on the convex mirror as normal incidence. So this should be the ray diagram. Except will be light passing through the air to surface should be traveling parallel to the principal axis.